morning, myself Manoj Bhagat, and I am from the river Brahmaputra.
I'm Akshat, and my river is Brahmaputra.
Video guy.
So here's a small video on the topic of ours.
NILKAMAL, ഇപ്പോൾ പ്ലാസ്റ്റിക് ഫർണിച്ചറുകൾക്കും അപ്പുറം.
So yes, the topic is NILKAMAL.
Bhagat.
So the content of our topics are introduction, contribution to revenue, market size and share, revenue, major competitors, strategy adopted, reasons for success and conclusion.
So the CEO is over there, is of NILKAMAL. The chair at your house is of NILKAMAL. The chairs you see at marriages and family function is of NILKAMAL. That's how big the NILKAMAL brand has grown since 1981. NILKAMAL produces 15 lakh chairs per month. That's a huge number, guys. 15 lakh chairs per month, which makes NILKAMAL one of the largest manufacturer of plastic chairs in the world. So NILKAMAL founded in 1981. The founders were Mr. Vamanlal Parik and Mr. Sharad Parik. The core business of NILKAMAL is molded furniture, material handling solution and NILKAMAL mattresses. The headquarters of NILKAMAL is in Mumbai, and NILKAMAL has 9 large manufacturer plant across India, from Jammu Kashmir to Kerala and from Rajasthan to West Bengal.
Contribution to revenue. Whatever the total revenue that NILKAMAL produces, from that 87% are of molded furnitures, like whatever the appliances that you are having in your houses, your chairs, tables, or office appliances, office furnitures, and 11% of the revenue are of material handling solutions. Like in 1995, the founder of the company was traveling, and before him there was a van which was containing the milk container. So that time he thought that instead of having that steel container, we should have that plastic container for that. And also in 1995 only, Pepsi company collaged with this NILKAMAL for the that they were having a glass bottle, so that to contain that they collage with it. And 2% of the revenue is of mattresses and so many like bedsheet and all, which also comes in under this.
So coming to the market size and market share. Market share of molded furniture industry in India is ₹5,752 crores, or as 2017 and 2018, and NILKAMAL contributes 32% of its market share of NILKAMAL in molded furniture in India, which is international rupees 1,840 crores. And along with NILKAMAL, 24% includes by Supreme, 13% by Cello, 10% by VIP Industries, and 21% by others.
The revenue in India of NILKAMAL, revenue for 2017 and 2018 was 2,190 crores. And revenue for 2016 and 17 is 1,840 crores, and revenue for 15 to 16 is 1,622 crores.
So the major competitors of NILKAMAL in market is Supreme, Cello, Italica and VIP Industries Limited.
strategies adapted and reasons for success. NILKAMAL's comprehensive product portfolio. As NILKAMAL is the biggest brand and it's a very famous brand, so many of the products which you can see are of NILKAMAL only. Their portfolio is a quite big portfolio, and it comprises of so many things like chairs, tables, as my friend already told about, and many appliances, and well-established marketing and contribution networks that facilitate deep marketing penetrations and sharp insights on customers' behavior. Means that the networking of this company is so strong that it has the 1400 distribution across India, which act as entry barriers for new entries. Means the distributors are really strong, that all the small brands which are about to come, they are not having that much of competitions because the NILKAMAL is taking over them. One stop shop means that whatever you want in the means whatever you want as an appliance or the things, you can find it all in one shop. You can find chairs, you can find tables. The NILKAMAL is the brand which have talking about the chairs, it has 67 different types of chairs. While over the years, the brand has diversified into the products made of wood, and the public image has not moved beyond plastic furniture. Means that since the NILKAMAL has introduced, it has only been manufacturing the plastic things. And recently in 2015, it has started manufacturing wooden things. So the many of the people don't know about that. So for that, they have launched a campaign called Up Plastic Furniture Se Kahin Zyada.
So, coming to the conclusion, NILKAMAL has revolutionized the Indian furniture industry by offering a variety of plastic furniture products, which means they have a variety of chairs and variety of furniture for all class of society. 9 major production units as all the directions of India help them up to gain the maximum market share. As I told that they have 9 large manufacturing plants across India, from Jammu Kashmir to Kerala and from Rajasthan to West Bengal.
As the need of consumer changed, NILKAMAL introduced variety of products to stay competitive, for example, office furnitures, premium chairs, tables, tools, and etc. NILKAMAL, as inception, has considered quality and diversity in products. Its first priority was getting the change. Thank you.